just touching up a dubstep beat using some classical piano. You guys all know this. I'm just going to play it. Except I'm going to add some wicked bass lines and wobbles and beats and some automation already happening. I'm about 90% of the way through, minus the mastering. Sounds pretty dope already. Here we go.
Wow.